He's having his own little party over here. So have you ever felt like you weren't good enough?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah.
I have. A lot of times.
Several times. But what does God say about that? I'm going to help you out, okay? Listen. Here's what he says. Oh, by the way, yeah, all those things that you do, your righteousness, filthy rags.
Yep.
Jesus said, listen, without me, you can't do anything good. Harold?
Yep. Nope.
You can't do anything. Without Jesus, you can't do anything. Apart from me, that's what, isn't that what Jesus, how many of you believe Jesus tonight? How many of you know that you can do all things through Christ?
Who strengthens me.
Who strengthens you. But yes. Here's what's got to happen. You've got to become more mindful of what is going on around. Listen, we need to know what's going on around us. Unfortunately, most of us, we're really in tune with the dark side, but we're not in tune with the light. I want to encourage you, as we're in the Advent season, to start looking forward to Jesus. Somebody say, look unto Jesus.
Look unto Jesus.
The author and finisher
of our faith.
Let me tell you what. God is the maker of heaven and earth. Amen?
Amen.
And he made you and he can remake you. Amen?
Amen.
So, I'm going to call some folks. Tell them, hey, listen, hey, it's time for Christmas. It's time for Christmas. It's time for us to realize that this is a time. Listen, we've been in darkness for far too long. And maybe you can say, we've been in darkness, but I've seen a great light. I've seen a great light. Let's all stand and go to the Lord in prayer.
We all should take a look tonight at the beautiful decorations. And thank her sister Carolyn for that. She's done a great job.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. Sister Margaret, since you're standing, go ahead and pray.
Our dear gracious Heavenly Father, we are so thankful for the night that you have given us
here
in our church, Lord. And Lord, we're just thankful for the message tonight, Lord. Lord, we know that you are in the heavens, and we can reach up to you at any time, O Lord. Lord, you're always with us. You say you are with us. And Lord, I claim your promises. Lord, you are always faithful with your promises. Heavenly Father, I just ask you to touch each and every one of us who's here tonight. And as we go out, let us greet each other and try to encourage them this week. Lord, just keep us safe as we go.
Yes.
Lord, we just give you all praise, honor, and glory. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.
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 Amen.